Is that a German band, Poopinsack? This is what my stage banner devolves into, people. Poop jokes. It's poop jokes from here on out. I might not even sing anymore, just poop jokes.
Well, that's shitty.
All right, this is a love story of sorts, if you will. It's a song called A Busted Compass. Mark was up from hell by the way out the south. He had a bleeding arm in a case of cotton mouth. He was looking for Olivia. He never met her before, but he had seen her in his dreams since he first saw her face. Porno magazine. You just have to have her, he tell ya. He was a bit miss, he got it from the start. A compass was busted in his heart. Used to breathe Margaret by birth. She was born into an abundance of bourbon and dirt. She had to find affection somewhere. Well, she hit the big city the age of 16 years, laying down with all those men. One flash bulb proud in her ears. She thought that her touch would save her. She was a bit amiss, but got it from the start. A compass was busted in her heart. Mark rolled down to town to finally see his dream grow. At a midnight meet and greet at a dirty bookstore. And he told her she was some kind of heaven. She'd never heard that before, but it sounded like the love. She tried so hard to find all the motels, their CDs, little clubs. She said, we're planning a December wedding. They were a bit miss, got it from the start. The compass was busted in their heart.